Instagram? What's your Instagram?
White salt teas. Teas for like beverage.
White salt teas.
Exactly, because I'm salty and I love tea.
Oh, I like that. I can tell you're salty.
Yeah.
And you live in San Diego.
San Diego.
But you all live in Columbus. The rest of you are San Diego people.
San Diego and more like this.
And what about you over here? Judy.
Oh, I landed like an hour ago.
you flew in, and did you fly into Santa Rosa or San Francisco? Wow. Thank you. And we met Hilo. Hilo's right there. Hilo loves the music. Such a good dog. He's like a big velvet being. He's lovely. Again, this is furthermore. There's John Arbor, everybody.
How about we do a little watching?
This is furthermore again. Hi, Mama Grace. Find me on Instagram. Jenna Mammina Live. you're in a cafe, it's here to stay, love is here for a visit. They call it instant justice when it's past the legal limit. Someone's scratching at the door. I wonder who is it? The detectives come to check if you belong to the parents who are waiting to hear the worst about their daughter's disappearance. Though it nearly took a miracle to get you to stay, it only took my little fingers to blow you away. Just like watching the detectives. Don't get killed. Just like watching the detectives. Well, I get so angry when the teardrop starts. He can't be wounded, cause he's got no love. I like to watch detectives on TV. I like to watch Ellery Queen and Barnaby. I like Joe Maddox too.
Who?
I like Kojak. Did you? Who loves you, baby? I like Cagney and Lacey and Starsky and Hutch. I used to like Beretta, but now not so much. I like Simon and Simon and Dan Tanna because they keep me rhyming. I like Rockford Files too. I love Angie Dickinson, aka Pepper Anderson. I believe there were a lot of repeat offenders in her jurisdiction. I like all detectives on TV before 1983, except David Duchovny and Scully. They get a pass. I love the way Cannon and Barnaby run up the hill and never, ever, ever break a sweat. Imagine that. Act 1, 2, 3, 4. Epilogue. We gotta go. Out the door. 5. Oh, McGarrett 2. I like Barney Miller, cause I like Vojo Howitz, and I like Fish. Yes, it's a long time ago. I liked them all before 1982. More like 1972. And Ellery Queen and Elliot Ness. I've got a favorite detective. If you've seen me as many times as my mama has, you would know. Oh yes, Columbo and Macmillan and Wife too. I like the detectives in San Francisco. The streets are very safe and nothing is as safe as Mayberry. I'm not talking Kenberry or RFD. I'm talking about cute detective in Mayberry. No, not Andy. I'm talking about Deputy
Oh, it is all her. Sorry. No offense.
Unless you're the owner. Is that the owner?
I like the way Barney Miller keeps Otis in and out of his cell without it crying. And the boy upstairs with a beautiful mind to one day will make a splash and maybe a movie about the Beatles in paradise while Auntie's making fried chicken. And Floyd and Clara got it going on and Helen and Thelma Lou. I like the way all detectives go. usually a siren car, a cop car goes by about this time, but Healdsburg is kind of different, you know? You can't really depend on that so much, but when you're in Oakland or something, it's like, I like them all. I like the way they all go shoot, 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 shoot. Hilo, you're such a cute, cute, cute dog. Shoot, 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 shoot. Hilo is so cute, cute, cute. So are all over you, especially her, not him. But that's okay, I gotta shoot, shoot, shoot. I shoot, 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 shoot. So cute too. My mom's here on here. Mama Grace. No, she's on the show. Say hi, Mama Grace. Hi, Mama Grace. And my sister. Hey, Mama Grace. What's up? What's up? And there's John R. You're always John R. Calling John R. That's what she says. Bye. Thank you. Venmo. It does. The tip jar over there says tips for comics. I could tell some jokes. Oh, you're the comedian. Oh, Marty, you're such a comedian. Really? Stand up? Wait. What? Tell us more. What time? He's not telling. 5 to 8. 5 to 8, 6 to 9, 7 to 10. You stand up here and do comedy. So next Thursday night, we'll all just come and hang out. Except I'll be in New York. But the next Thursday, or after that sometime. What do you want to play, John Albert? Anything you want. Anything you want. I'll sing to whatever you play. I know. It's tough. What do you want to hear, Jimmy? What do you like? Okay. Well, Judy's been a fan for about as long as Marty and I have known each other. Her whole life. Yay! Hey. We're here. And there's John R. Da 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 da. You can come in. Come in. Come on. Yeah. Sure. That other one. Oh, love me. Let's do that. Yeah. You won't believe me, but I love you only. I'd rather be lonely than living with somebody else. Don't do it. You might find the night time's the right time for kissing. Night time is my time for just reminiscing. Regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else. There may be someone, unless that someone is you. I intend to be independently blue. Don't want tomorrow, I have it today to give back tomorrow. My love is your love, is there ain't no love for nobody else. La la ba da ba da ba ba da 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 ba da. couches there to block you from the brick wall.
You might find the night times around time to kiss my night times, my time are just reminiscing. Regretting instead of forgetting with somebody else.
Up and go like this.
Marty!
Hey. Oh, God.
This is Marty.
Hi. Why are you doing that? Is that really live?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. No, you're fine.
Tell us where we are.
We're in Healdsburg.
Yeah. Are we?
At furthermore,
please tell me where I am because I can't.
Healdsburg, California.
Yeah.
Furthermore Wines just opened in April. There used to be a pony bowling lane.
Yeah.
Little table. We got ghosts.
Oh, I know you do. I already experienced that in the back.
Yeah. What do you experience?
Ghosts.
Yeah. Am I crazy?
Yeah.
Walter.
Okay.
It's Walter.
All right. Well, Walter watched me change.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. I knew he was like that.
So, open how many days a week?
7. Well, yes, winter's coming up. We're probably going to be closed Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday soon.
So okay.
I'll let you know.
All right.
Okay. I hate being on camera. You know that, right?
This is my show, 1111 with Jenna.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay. Don't hate my
great
wine.
Great wine, right?
So good.
Mm.
Sure. There we are. That's the reason we're here. What's that?
I get a kick out of you.
You don't do that one.
You can see the lyrics. He'll sing it. He can dance.
You can dance.
Okay, no problem. No. No problem.
Did you want to Venmo? Oh, Venmo me? Okay, we're gonna take a short break because I got someone that's gonna Venmo me. See ya. I'll be back at 7.
Just before our love got lost, you said, I am as constant as a northern star, and I said, constantly in the darkness, where's that at? If you want me, I'll be in the bar, on the back of a cartoon coaster, in the blue TV. Still be on
Thank you so much. Thank you for listening. Thank you. And see you guys later. Bye. John Bird. Can you tell him the name of that?
It's Blackbird by the Beatles, right? But I did this New Orleans thing to it so I could call it Blackened Bird. I'm dedicated to Paul's Prudhomme and McCartney.
There you go.
Just
keep
going. Do you two travel together? You're normally Blackbird?
Times.
Yeah. No, I mean, Jenna plays all over the country.
I play in the Green Mill quite a bit in Chicago. Yeah. The Green Mill. Green Dream. You want to play Dream? Do you want a nightmare? Is it more of a nightmare? I'll do a house concert. Do you have a piano there?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you bring your keyboard?
Where?
San Francisco. Do you have a lot of steps?
A lot of steps.
Do you have some? So somebody can help carry the keyboard up the steps?
You've been wanting to buy a piano for a long time anyway, so this would be, go with the, it's a good investment.
We talked about that before. I love those big windows. I'd just be like, wow, those are incredible.
Isn't he
incredible?
Okay, whatever.
Whatever. What else?
You get along with Lorian's
cool. Yes, ma'am.
I'm thinking Sting.
Oh.
7 days was all she wrote, a kind of ultimatum wrote. Jack, you should be here right now. Jack, come to Talman tomorrow.
Each star will lead you there. Oh, oh. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. So I know where you are. Thank you. twinkle, twinkle, little star. So I know.
Christmas CD.
Wait, did you Christmas already? Out, get her, cut her off, baby, right now.
Christmas CD right here.
What?
Yeah, I have a Christmas CD. You play it on a CD player, so that helps us buy gas and food and keeps us alive. Actually, you can buy it to support the artist and then give it to someone. Yeah, that's for that. But people buy CDs just to support, and then they give it to someone that has it. Yeah, for that record, but not the Christmas record you have not. Because there isn't one. There isn't a zip file. Hello, Lisa. I'll be there. I'm going to do it a little. Let's do one more song. I don't know what it is. Something there that we've never done before. How's that? No problem.
Seemed high, but I'll try that. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Marty. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
That's the one that reminds me of you.
Furthermore,
oh my God.
Winery in Healdsburg. And another thing, in about 6 minutes, my show's going to start, and I need you guys to help me sing. Why don't we do it now? We'll do a short show right now.
Yeah.
That means you're going to sing. You've been drinking some little bit of wine. 11:11 with Jenna. 11:11 with Jenna. 11:11 with Jenna. Can you get up and maybe sing for me?
Come on,
girl. Walter's here. So cute. Thank you. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
No, we were going to make a giant Venmo.